Dear students, today we will start number system of class 9th. Now we will start with basics, like that we study in previous classes about the natural numbers, whole numbers, integers, rational numbers, irrational numbers, and then we will study real numbers. So first come on natural numbers. Those numbers which are used to count the objects, like that in our classroom we will count the number of desk. So we will start from one. Each students can start from one. So such type of the numbers are known as natural numbers, and it is denoted by N, capital N. Like that, these numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and so on up to infinity. We don't know the last natural number. Now, first natural number is 1. And there is no last natural, we don't know about this. Now we will come on whole numbers. Those numbers, if we includes 0 in natural numbers, then we will get whole numbers. Now we have to define all natural numbers including 0 are called whole numbers. Like that, for example, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and so on up to infinity. Here, now we will come, it is denoted by W. This is the whole number are denoted by W, capital W. That is, now integers, if negative of all natural numbers, सभी natural number के negative को हम मिला दें, if all negatives of all natural numbers included with whole numbers 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and so on up to infinity, these numbers are whole numbers. If we join, include all negative of negative numbers of natural number, then we will get the integer. So if negative of all natural numbers included with whole numbers, then we will get the integers. Now examples of integers are this, and integers are denoted by Z. Now we will come on rational numbers. On rational numbers, now rational number those numbers which can be expressed in the form of P upon Q, those numbers which can be expressed in the form of P upon Q, where Q is not equal to 0, is called natural numbers. Are called rational numbers. Are called rational rational numbers. Now, rational numbers are denoted by Q. Q is equal to like that 1 upon 2, 5 upon 6, 7 upon 9, and so on, etc. Such type of the numbers are the rational numbers, and all rational integers, all integers can be expressed, all integers can be expressed in the form of P upon Q. Like that 1 upon 1 minus, like that 0 upon 1 minus 1 upon 1, 1 upon 1, 2 upon 1, 3 upon 1, 4 upon 1. So integers can be expressed in the form of rational number. Now we have come on irrational numbers irrational numbers those numbers which cannot be written in the form of P upon Q, those numbers which cannot be written in the form of P upon Q, where Q is not equal to 0, or we can say that the numbers which are not rational, or we can say that numbers which are not rational are called irrational numbers. Like that, for example, under root 2, square root 2, square root 3, square root 5, square root 7, and so on up to like that, pi is also an irrational number. Now, we can express that we will come on real numbers. We know what is natural number, whole number, integers, now rational number and irrational numbers. Now we will come on the real numbers. What are the real numbers? We have to define real numbers are those which may be rational or irrational. Those numbers which may be rational or irrational, or we have to combine the rational numbers, and if we combine the rational and irrational numbers, then they are called the real numbers. Rational number may be real and irrational number may be real. Rational numbers will also be real number and irrational numbers will also be real number. So, or we can say we can write as the set of rational number and irrational number are called the real numbers. Set of rational number and irrational number are called the real numbers. All numbers including both rational and irrational numbers then be called the real numbers. Now we have to define real number. Real numbers. All numbers, if irrational numbers included with rational number included with rational number rational number then they are called real numbers. Then they are called real numbers. Now it is represented by real numbers are represented by the set is R, capital R, like that rational number or integers like that minus 2, minus 3, minus 4 is all integers we can write minus 5 upon 6, 0, 1, 0, 1, 2, 3, under root 5, under root 7, square root 2, square root 7, square root 9, square root 11. These all are the real numbers. Now, now we will come on first exercise of this chapter number system. Example number 1. We have to come on example number 1. What is? Are the following statement true or false? Example number 1 of the exercise chapter of the NCERT book. Are the following statement true or false? Are the following statements true or false? True or false? True or false? Question mark. Give reason for your answer. Give reason for your answer. For your answer. Now, first part is every whole number is a natural number. Every whole number is a every whole number is a natural number. Number two, हम एक साथ इसका आंसर भी ले लेते हैं, सॉल्यूशन भी ले लेते हैं. सॉल्यूशन ऑफ दिस, वी हैव स्टडी दैट होल नंबर्स आर स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम 0, 1, 2, 3 एंड सो ऑन, बट नेचुरल नंबर्स आर स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम 1. सो इन एवरी होल नंबर इज ए नेचुरल नंबर. लाइक दैट हम वी हैव टू राइट whole numbers are 0, 1, 2, 3, 4 and so on up to. and natural numbers are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and so on up to. Like that, in whole number, 0 is not in natural number, so we can say every whole number is a natural number, every whole number, so we can say that 0 is not a natural number. Now, following statement are true or false, so this statement is false. Now, we can say that W, 0 is not in natural numbers. 0 is not in natural number, it is a whole number, so every whole number is not a, every whole number is not a, every whole number is not a natural number. Every whole number is not a natural number. Now we will come on second part. Second part is this, every integer is a rational number. Every integer is a rational number. Is a rational number. Answer of this question. Every integer can be written in the form of p upon q, like that 1 minus 1 upon 1, 0 upon 1, 2 upon 1 upon 1, 2 upon 1, 3 upon 1. So every integer can be written in the form of p upon q, in the form of p upon q, where q is not equal to 0, so every integer is a rational number. Now, third part of this question, every rational number is an integer. Third part. Third part is this, every rational number is an integer. Every rational number is an integer. क्या every rational number integer हो सकता है? Because every rational number can be written in the form of p upon q, but integers, they will not be integer. Because integers are the numbers, so it is false. Every rational number, like that, because for example, 2 upon 3 is a rational number, but it is not an irrational number, integer. 2 upon 3 is a rational number, but it is not an integer. It is not an integer. So now we have come on question number, example number 2. Example number 2, find 5 rational numbers between 1 and 2. 5 rational numbers between 1 and 2. 5 rational numbers, example number 2, find 5 rational number between 1 and 2. Between 1 and 2. So solution of this question, we have to find out the 5 rational numbers between 1 and 2 by 2 or 3 methods. Here we will take 1 is equal to 1 divided by 1 and 2, we take the n is equal to 5. So we have to divide 1 divided by 5 and multiply by 5. Then it is equal to 5 by 5. But here we will take n is equal to 1 number greater than how much rational number we have to find out. So we will not multiply by 5 here, but we will multiply by 6. Because if we multiply by 5, then we will not find the 5 rational numbers between these 1 and 2. So we will have to multiply the numerator and denominator by 6. 1 multiply 6. We can write 1 is equal to 1 upon 1. So that is equal to 6 upon 6. Now second question is, 2 is equal to, it may be written as 2 upon 1. That is equal to 2 multiply 6 upon 1 multiply 6 is equal to 12 upon 6. So answer will be, we can write between 6 and 12. So rational numbers are 7 upon 6, 8 upon 6, 9 upon 6, 10 upon 6, and 11 upon 6. These are the 5 rational numbers between 1 and 2. By this method, we can do, and we can also apply the another method. Now, this question we have to done by another method, by using, now we will take solution by another method, second method of this question. Here let A is equal to 1, B is equal to 2. Now we will write A is equal to B minus 1 upon N plus 1. N is the number, rational number we have to find out. B minus A. B is 2 minus 1 upon N 5 plus 1, that is equal to 1 upon 6. So the number between 1 and 2, we will find that we will write first rational number is equal to A plus D. Between A and B, rational numbers between A plus D, A and B, that will be equal to a plus d, a plus 2d, a plus 3d and a plus 4d, 1, 2, 3, 4 and a plus 5d. Now we can find out the rational number between the two rational numbers, that is a is 1 plus d is 1 upon 6. Second, a is 1 and 2 into d 1 upon 6, and a 1 plus 3d 1 upon 6, and a is 1 plus 4 into d 1 upon 6, and 1 plus 5 into 1 upon 6. So that will be equal to, we will take the LCM, 6, 6, 1, 6 and 1, 7, 7 upon 6. And next number, 6, 1, 6 and 2, 6, 1, 6 and 2, 8 upon 6, 6, 1, 6 and 3, 9 upon 6. And next, 6, 1, 6 and 4, 10 upon 6. And next number, 6, 1, 6 and 1, 5, 11 upon 6. So we can find out the rational numbers between by this method also. Now we will come on question example number next. Example number 3. Find the rational number. Example number 3 is example number 3. Find the rational number between 3 upon 5 and 4 upon 5. Find rational number between 3 upon 5 and 4 upon 5. Now solution of this will be, we can take a is equal to, let a is equal to 3 upon 5 and b is equal to 4 upon 5. We know that we will find out d. First of all, d is equal to b minus a upon n plus 1, that is b is 4 upon 5 minus 3 upon 5 upon n is 5 plus 1. So that is equal to 5 rational number. Find 5 rational numbers. We have to write 5 rational numbers. Now here is, we will subtract it, 5 taking the LCM. 5 is the LCM here. So we 4 minus 3 we will get upon 6. Now 1 upon 5 upon 6, that is equal to 1 upon 30. 5 into, we can write 5 into 6 is equal to 1 upon 30. So we can find out, we have find d, value of d, then we will write the 5 rational numbers between these two. Now 5 rational numbers, a plus d comma a plus 2d, a plus 3d, a plus 4d and a plus 5d. Now we will take, put the value of a and d. A is 3 upon 5, we have let that d is equal to 1 upon 30, a is equal to 3 upon 5 plus 2 multiply 1 upon 30. Now a 3 upon 5 plus 3 into 1 upon 30, 1 upon 30, a plus 3 plus 3 upon 5 plus 4 into 1 upon 30. And next last number, 1 3 upon 5 and plus 5 multiply 1 upon 30. So the rational number will be, we will take 30 LCM in this question. 30 is the LCM. 5 से हम डिवाइड करेंगे 30 को, then we will get 6. 5 6 जा 30 multiply by 3, 6 3 जा 18, we will get 18 plus 30 से 30 को डिवाइड करिए, 1 आया, 1 multiply by 1, then next number we will take LCM 30 also here, then 3 plus 3 multiply 5 से डिवाइड करेंगे, 6 आया, 6 3 जा 18, we will get 18, here is 2, in the same way, we will get here 18, 30, 18 plus 3, and we will get here 30, 18 plus 4, here 18 plus 5 upon 30, then 19 upon 30, 20 upon 30, 21 upon 30, 22 upon 30, and 23 upon 30. These are the rational numbers. Between these two rational numbers, 3 upon 5 and 4 upon 5. So, we will take next question. Next example is 4. 4 example. So, students, I hope that you will do the sums of exercise 1.1 like this, and you will understand very carefully. And now the example number 4. Example number 4 is, state whether the following statements are true. State whether the following statements are true. Statements are true. Following statements are true or false. Or false. Now, give reason for your answers. Give reasons for your answers. For your answers. Your answers. Now, first part is every natural number is a whole number. Every natural number. Every natural number is a whole number. Every natural number is a whole number. Iska answer, we will solve this. Every natural number is a whole number. Yes, because every natural numbers are starting from 1, whereas the whole numbers are starting from 0. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, these are the whole numbers. And natural numbers are starting from 1, like that 1, 2, 3. So, every natural numbers includes whole number. Sabhi jo natural number aate hain, wo whole number ke set ke andar aate hain. Isliye, we can write every natural number is a whole number. Yes. Yes, it is true. Every natural number is a whole number. Now, next question part is second part of this question. Every integer is a whole number. Every integer is a whole number. Every integer is a whole number. क्या सभी integer whole number होते हैं? देखिए, सभी integers whole number नहीं होते, क्योंकि whole numbers start होते हैं हमारे जीरो से और इंटीजर स्टार्ट होते ऑल नेगेटिव नंबर्स ऑफ द नेचुरल नंबर. सो इंटीजर इंक्लूड्स होल नंबर बट होल नंबर डज नॉट इंक्लूड इंटीजर्स. सो इट इज फॉल्स. सॉल्यूशन आंसर इज इट इज फॉल्स. एवरी इंटीजर इज नॉट ए होल नंबर. एवरी इंटीजर इज नॉट ए होल नंबर. नाउ वी हैव कम द पार्ट नंबर थर्ड. एवरी रेशनल नंबर इज ए होल नंबर. एवरी इंटीजर एवरी नेक्स्ट हमारा एवरी रेशनल नंबर इज ए होल नंबर. क्या सभी रेशनल नंबर होल नंबर होते हैं? क्या सभी रेशनल नंबर होल नंबर होते हैं? एवरी रेशनल नंबर इज ए होल नंबर. नाउ वी गिव द आंसर. रेशनल नंबर्स आर रिटन इन द फॉर्म ऑफ पी अपॉन क्यू बट होल नंबर्स आर स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम जीरो. एवरी होल नंबर कैन बी रिटन एज इन द एज रेशनल नंबर बट एवरी रेशनल नंबर इज नॉट ए होल नंबर. लाइक दैट 2 अपॉन 5 इज ए रेशनल नंबर बट इट इज नॉट ए होल नंबर. इट इज नॉट ए होल नंबर. सो वी कैन से दैट एवरी रेशनल नंबर इज नॉट ए होल नंबर. सो स्टूडेंट्स आई होप दैट यू विल सॉल्व द एक्सरसाइज नंबर फर्स्ट 1.1 एंड नाउ वी विल गिव इन नेक्स्ट वीडियो द सॉल्यूशन ऑफ द एक्सरसाइज 1.1 इन नेक्स्ट वीडियो.